And so when we're talking about sex workers and the impact of being kicked off platforms, let's remember that we're overwhelmingly talking about women and femmes of color, LGBTQ folks, caregivers, parents, people with disabilities, people existing in poverty who are trying to make it under difficult circumstances.